You got an icy chiller.
Oh yeah, that's yeah. another thing. We actually upgraded the chiller to an IC chiller.
Yeah.
Do you have an ice chiller in yours?
I got an IC chiller. It's in the bumper.
How does it work?
It runs off the air conditioner.
Really?
Yeah. So it'll frost up the IC chiller and then go back and cool off the coolant.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not bad. Like, how much is it?
I think it was like. Right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. How fast does it chill your car between runs?
Well, it depends on how hot it is.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
But it could be like, let's say you start off at 20 degrees to come down to 15 degrees.
Yeah. Minutes?
Minutes.
You hear that? Minutes.
If you want to go into like 5 degrees or like 0 degrees,
yeah,
it'll take half an hour to an hour, but you got to run it.
So it's worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Do you run it just at the track or every day?
Like, what do you mean?
The ice chiller. Like, is it on? Is
yeah,
it like-
it's like... Even on the track, right now, like I said, I want to run it right now.
Yeah.
I'll leave it on. And the whole top end over here, it'll all be frosty.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And the lines will be like white.
Nice.
Yeah.
Snowman, eh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice.
So, it does help a lot with, like, you know, power.
Yeah, yeah.
So when it's hot, it's not going to do as well as when it's cold.
That's cool.
So, yeah.
Not bad. When do you think the next one?
You got an icy chiller.
Oh yeah, that's yeah. another thing. We actually upgraded the chiller to an IC chiller.
Yeah.
To have a better intake temps.
Yeah.
So it'll be a lot cooler. Which Demons do come with a chiller, but on a stock boost application,
yeah,
it does the job, but
not
as you're going up higher, it won't be that great.
Yeah, Red Eyes also have like their own chiller kind of thing.
Yeah, Red Eyes, Demons.
I did not know that. I thought it was just Icy Chiller.
No. Icy Chiller is just a company.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like they're your favorites.
Yeah, we're dealing with guy Charlie.
Yeah.
He's a very nice individual that helps us out a lot, and you know, we give each other feedback.
Oh, nice! Right.
Each other. What things can improve, what things will look nice.
Yeah.
You know, make it a lot more easier to install, right?
Yeah.
So, otherwise.
Very cool.